Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Fam Claire. I am a pharmacist. So today I'll be talking about medications used in the management of benign prostatic hyperplasia, also known as enlarged prostate. If you want to know more about enlarged prostate, then watch my video where I give a summary about this condition and how it affects men. Like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Put on all your notification bell because I have good news for you. Every Tuesdays and Thursdays, expect these videos. So as for medications, we have first on the list, alpha antagonist. Example, your tamsulosin. This medication basically helps to relax the smooth muscles, especially on the bladder and on the prostate, thereby increasing urine flow. This medication, if you're taking it for the first time, you may experience orthostatic hypotension. That's that dizziness you feel when you're changing position suddenly from a lying position to a standing position. You just feel dizzy, you feel like you're even going to faint. No. The best thing to do when standing up is to lie on your side and stand up gradually. Don't try to stand up suddenly if you're taking this medication. You may also experience abnormal ejaculation, gastrointestinal discomforts, abdominal pain, palpitation, dizziness, skin reaction, coarseness of the voice, some may complain of cough and catarrh, there's back pain. If you experience any unusual effects, then please report this to your pharmacist or to your prescriber so that an appropriate documentation can be done for pharmacovigilance. Besides the side effects, if you're using this medication and you have coronary artery disease, heart failure, please let your prescriber know, especially if you're even going to have a cataract surgery, because it has been shown that people on this medication experience intraoperative floppy iris syndrome. So let your ophthalmologist know if you're on this medication, especially if you're going to have a cataract surgery. That's that for your tamsulosin. Moving on to number two, your 5-alpha reductase inhibitors, for example, your finasteride, your dutasteride. Now, this medication is so beautiful in that it decreases the level of dihydrotestosterone that is implicated in the enlargement of the prostate. So when the prostate is not enlarged or when it's beginning to shrink or reduce in size, then definitely the urine flow will be improved. So if you're taking this medication, you may not start enjoying the benefits of this medication until after 3 or 6 months. When you're taking this particular class of drug, you may experience side effects like abnormal ejaculation, decreased libido, like your sex drive will not be as high as it used to be. You may experience erectile dysfunction, you may not be able to maintain erection for long, or you may not even have erection at all. And then you may also experience breast enlargement. So if you're having breast enlargement, breast tenderness, lumpy breast, discharge from the breast, then please let your physician know. This drug should be used with caution in people that have liver disease. Pregnant women should not even come in contact with a broken tablet of this medication. Because if you're pregnant with a male child, then that child, the unborn child, may have abnormal genital formation. Please, women, stay away from this tablet or the semen of a man taking this class of medication. I hope this was clear enough. Moving on to the third treatment, we have the combination therapy. That's where the alpha antagonist and the reductase inhibitors are combined. So this helps to alleviate the symptoms, especially when one has this lower urinary tract symptoms and increased prostate size. So this combination is very helpful in men with both symptoms. Fourthly, phosphodiesterase 5 inhibitors, that's your tadalafil, usually used for erectile dysfunction, but at low doses this drug has shown to be promising in relaxing the smooth muscles and increasing urine flow. Lastly, we have some beautiful plants, yes, that have shown to have anti-androgenic effects, anti-estrogenic effects. They help to reduce the size of the prostate and a lot of benefits of this plant. Before you use any of these drugs or medications, let your prescriber know. First, we have the saw palmetto. That's your African dwarf palm tree. We have the African plum tree, South African star grass, rye, pumpkin seeds. So please, if you want to know more, let me know in the comment section. And if you don't even know what to put in the comment section, you can say thank you. Yes, say thank you, because this video is free. I'm not gaining a dime from this video, but I really want to give back to the society, because usually when I'm out there prescribing or when I'm out there counseling or dispensing, I don't have enough time to give you this advice due to the workload. So please, if you're in my situation, then please share this video with your clients that are taking these medications so that they will know what to expect and what to avoid and what to let their prescriber know. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, stay healthy, stay informed, stay happy, and don't forget to put on all your notification bell when you're done subscribing, and give this video a thumbs up. Take care, bye.